Hello folks, this is Scott with Dallas Paint Correction and Auto Detailing. I want to talk about some of these silly tools that a lot of guys will look the other way on. Right now, all I'm doing is a simple maintenance wash on my car. I try to wash my car at least once a week. I try not to go once every 2 weeks, but sometimes I do because I'm awfully busy. These tools are some of the greatest time savers on the planet when all you're trying to do is a maintenance wash. Customers I see weekly, even customers I see monthly, because a lot of them will wash their car in between my service with them the next 30 days, I can get away with just having all the water I want in my hand, 4 ounces of my favorite soap inside this canister. What's great about this gun is I can turn the switch. Right now it's turned to just water. It doesn't go through the little drum that's holding the soap. So I can wash off, again, I'm just doing a maintenance wash. So I can knock off the loose dust and dirt so it's not on the panel, so I don't have to worry about scratching the panel. And now I'll switch over to my soap. Does this thing give you soap like a foam cannon? No, but I don't need it in the moment. I'm not looking to do a car that hasn't been washed in like, 2 months or 3 months, and I want all that foam on the car. All I do is I'll come in here, I have one wash mitt, right? If you want to have multiple wash mitts, that's cool, but you're not going to need it because you got plenty of water. So what I do is I just spray the panel with my favorite soap. I turn the switch over to soap, and I'll just get lots of lubrication on that panel. There's plenty of soap on that panel right now. Then what I'll do is I'll put more soap on my wash mitt. I don't have to dunk it into a bucket. I've got all the soap I need, all the water I need, and here I go. I'll go in there and simply do this panel. I'll work from the top, work all the way down, right? And I'm not scratching the panel. I've got a clean wash mitt, I've got clean water, I've got all the soap that I could possibly need, and now all I'm going to do is switch over to the water side, because maybe I'm working in direct sunlight and I don't want the soap to dry on the car. I rinse it off. Some may say it's not enough foam, but how much foam do I really need? Do I need to set up a power washer? Do I need 2 buckets on the ground? Do I need all the grit guards with all that stuff? Again, I'm just doing a maintenance wash. I stay on top of my car. It's got light dust and dirt on it, but I just want to wash it. I want to make it clean. I am not scratching the panel any more than anybody else who has 2 buckets, a power washer, a foam cannon, and all that stuff. Again, we're just doing a maintenance wash on a car that's in relatively good shape. And I can always flush my mitt. Now I'm switched over to water, right? I've got 2 sides to the mitt, so I can dedicate 1 side of the mitt for each panel, right? And now I've got this mitt, both sides of the mitt have been used. I can flush it off. Instead of dunking it in a bucket, which I don't have to set up and have 10 gallons of water, I can just take my gun and switch it directly over to water and flush off the mitt. This is going to release more dust and dirt and contaminants off the mitt than just dunking it into a 5-gallon bucket with a grit guard in the bottom. I'm ready to go. I can now switch over to soap and do the next panel on my car. It's amazing to me that a lot of professional detailers, including myself, I've had this gun for about 2.5 years. I said, how much easier could it be for me to do a maintenance wash on my own car? I've got plenty of soap. There's 4 ounces of it. Got plenty of water, and I can always clean my wash mitt. I have no 2 buckets set up or 3 buckets. I didn't break out the power washer. It's not needed. I'm doing a maintenance wash. Even if a car was excessively dirty, you can still get away with it if you want. If you don't like how much suds it puts on the car, just suds up your mitt. What's the difference? I am not scratching the panel any more than somebody else who's using a 2-bucket method with their power washer and their foam cannon. We don't have to overthink it. This gun here, guys, I wished I remember where I got it. It's so well built. It was somewhere in Dallas, I can't remember, but this thing is so well built. It's got a nice trigger to it. I like the function that you can go from water or soap, and then you can switch back and forth to rinse the panel. You don't have to disconnect anything. It's got the multiple head on here that you can get, like a center spray, a jet, a mist. I typically keep it on the center setting, because again, I'm just doing a maintenance wash on this car. I just want to quickly wash it and get done with it, but I don't want to break out buckets, power washers, all that stuff. It's not needed. And again, I'm not scratching the panel. So look, I don't scratch the panel any more than anybody else with the two buckets in the foam can and the power washer, yet all I have is one wash mitt in my hand, and my right hand's got all the soap and water I could possibly need. These things are a lifesaver, especially when you're trying to maintain a car. If you're being very diligent, you're washing your car once a week or once every 2 weeks, do you really need all that other stuff? Got plenty of water, plenty of soap, don't you think? Can always clean off your wash mitt if you're worried about the wash mitt getting dirty and possibly scratching the panel. How much easier can it really be for all of us? I love this little tool. I don't know where I got it, but there's a lot of tools like this one. This one just happens to be built very, very well. It's heavy duty, and I've had it for 2.5 years. Just wanted to share with you a very simple maintenance wash. You can do this, and it will take you a matter of minutes. You don't have to have all that setup time, all the buckets, filling them up with 10 gallons of water, plugging in your electric power washer, or filling up your gas-powered washer, you know, power washer with fuel, and setting up the wand and your foam cannon. I can be done with this car while you're setting all that stuff up. And yet I didn't scratch the panel. I didn't waste all that water and setup time. And my car looks just as good as the guy that will use two buckets and a power washer. Love you all. Have a good one.